Vidyasagar Setu is the longest cable-laid bridge in India. It was the second bridge built across the Hooghly River. The first one is Hooghly Bridge, also known as Rabindra Setu. This bridge named after the educationist reformer Pandit Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar. It cost about Indian rupees 18 million to build. In this video, we share our experience about the crossing of Vidyasagar Setu, second Hooghly Bridge. Thank you.